Esta es una obra que habla sobre relaciones humanas. Se intenta descubrir la fragilidad de cada personaje y, bueno, en este caso Otello tiene un final trágico.
For me, the difficulty comes in the character of Otello. You have to be really in touch with all of the words and all of the characters on the stage, being not worried about how you're singing and what you're singing, but what you're saying and what you're acting.
Todo es complejo, sobre todo el mantener ese carácter que no crea un Otello agresivo desde el inicio, pero principalmente en el dúo con el barítono, con Iago.
9 years ago, I made my first one in Venezia. And you find more and more things the more you do this part. And he's not a bad man. He turns into a bad man. He becomes a jealous man. And he's my favorite character. He's my favorite role to sing.